Golfing in Sarasota, Florida is a great place to find just about everything that you'd want for the entire family. The Ritz-Carlton is one of those places that's special for any occasion, whether you're playing golf, whether you're holding a conference, or whether you're just out for a nice dinner. The Sarasota area has a lot of cultural activities, including the Ringland Museum and all of the other activities in this area. Come to Sarasota. I think you'll really enjoy it.
Hello, my name is Glenn Murray. I'm coming to you from beautiful Bradenton, Sarasota, where I'm the director of golf at the Ritz-Carlton Members Golf Club. I want to tell you a little bit about our home here, Tom Fazio Golf Club on 315 acres, a property that is really something special for Florida. There's no homes out here on this course that has 16 lakes that were dug out, man-made lakes. Mr. Fazio pushed around quite a bit of dirt with his bulldozers and his team out here when we built the course in 2004 and 2005. It's really created a masterpiece, the only Fazio design in Sarasota, Bradenton. The course features 125 different types of landscape and plant material, 6 sets of tee boxes that make the course playable for all different levels of golfers. Including the best players in the state and PGA professionals and tour professionals that will try to qualify for the U.S. Open here on June 3rd at our sectional qualifier. Check it out on the Golf Channel and Golf's longest day that will be featured. The challenge of this course today, it's a little windy out here, and that certainly is one of the defense, along with the greens, which are big greens, very undulating, pretty fast. It's generous off the tee here, but you certainly need to have a good caddy out here to get your way around. We'd like to invite you to come down. We've got a healthy club with members. We have resort guests, which a resort down on the water in Sarasota Bay, which use the course as well as residents that live here all year round. We want to have you down to see what it's all about.